I believe that the majority of the plain people of the United States will, day in and day out, make fewer mistakes in governing themselves than any smaller class or body of men.
It is not the critic who counts.
Not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles.
Or where the doer of deeds could have done them better.
The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena.
Whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood.
Who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again.
Because there is no effort without error and shortcoming.
But who does actually strive to do the deeds.
Who knows great enthusiasm, the great devotions.
Who spends himself in a worthy cause, who at best knows in the end the triumph of high achievement.
And who at the worst, if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly.
So that his face shall never be with those cold and timid souls, who neither know victory nor defeat.